larger gods, understanding by the power of their mind the reflection which had arisen in the mind of the Blessed One, offered to the Blessed One from the four quarters of the horizon, four bowls made of stone, saying, "May, Lord, the Blessed One accept herewith the rice cake and honeycomb." The Blessed One accepted those new stone bowls, and therein he received the rice cake and honeycomb, and these, when he had received, he ate. And Tapusa and Balaka, the merchants, when they saw that the Blessed One had cleansed his bowl and his hands, bowed down in reverence at the feet of the Blessed One, and thus addressed the Blessed One.